How long did he live in joint family? Just tell me. I'm asking a normal question.
It's up to you. Till your parents are.
I'm asking you, brother. How long did you live in joint family? Right? You said.
Do you have?
As he mentioned that you have to take advice of your each of the joint family's member to take any decision, but it is not necessary to take all the points from your family members. There may be possibilities that you can take decision with your parents only. And another point is that joint families are cost effective units. In the joint families, paying individual house rent can be avoided. And also one advantage is that if any job losses takes place in the family, then there might be a possibility that there may be more than one earning person in the family which can help the other, which is not possible in the nuclear family. And at that time, that family may be in trouble.
Anyone? He's saying that he can be helped or she can be helped.
So there is a one important part of important part of role in joint family. There is a one person is authoritarian person.
Authoritarian, like, very good.
Authoritarian person, yeah, who can authorize everything that no one can obey and disobey.
Okay.
About that person, like if I talk about a older one, like grandmother, some grandfather,
right,
who can authorize
citizen, right,
everything. Yeah, so it's like a pressure for us. In nuclear family, there is no pressure.
Right.
We can give the like suggestion. We can open-minded. We can say to the us family also.
Yes, well said.
It's your problem. You're taking it as a pressure.
But you also said lie. You live in a nuclear family.
But you said that previous.
He's
one.
Shifting his goalpost all the time. He's shifting his goalpost all the time.
No. He said that we are giving a first priority to the. Our family,
okay.
Only.
Yes.
Our parents.
Okay.
Parents.
So, do you disobey your father?
Oh my God.
Yes. So it's
counter. So it's he's saying that there are senior citizens in our family who will pressurize you.
Right.
So if they say anything, if your father say anything,
right,
so do you take it as a pressure?
No.
You know, obviously, okay, he's your father, so he's your grandfather or grandmother.
Right.
You need to understand, you are mature enough to handle them.
Well said.
Yeah.
Now, what do you think of Arfad?